It gets really cold out there. But even when you're a little uncomfortable, you know, God provides wonderful things. That's enough said about that. Well, the temperature is plunging like a snowdrop off a cliff. Minus 12 and getting colder as we speak. The wind blowing down the river has my whiskers frozen stiff. And it's scarring its initials in my cheeks. The Montana winter sky is marvelous to see. And the snow's a billion diamonds at my feet. It's the simple things that mean the most to me. Wool socks and flannel sheets, a warm fire and a people at my feet. Then you can do this world without these any form to be. Praise the Lord for buying wool socks and flannel sheets. Some people think it's all too hard to bear. Down the river is a danger if you let yourself in. But there is no need to feel despair. With the good Lord at your side, you can just enjoy the ride. It's amazing and it's marvelous and free. And a smile for my bride and peace I feel inside. Lord, I have everything I need. Difficult, but I think you can handle it. And then when I say flannel sheets, you say
flannel sheets.
Oh, you guys are. Let's try it. Here's what we do here. Wool socks.
Wool socks.
And flannel sheets.
Flannel sheets.
Warm fire and people that might be.
That might
be. This world that needs to be warm to me. Praise the Lord for my wool socks. Well, I'd like to say I was good, but it was horrible. So we're going to have to do it again. Folks, you got to sing this with feeling. You got to sing this.